For most of their lives, they've known only the school of hard knocks, but some of our most vulnerable children are blossoming under a special course at Taronga Zoo. Ali Donaldson met the latest graduates.
A year ago, 15-year-old Macaulay Kennedy stepped through this gate toward a remarkable new life.
When you come here, it's something in the air. I feel Taronga Zoo has given my life back in many ways.
Today, he graduated from the Burbangana Zoo Awareness Program. It helps Aboriginal teens in foster care reconnect with education.
Burbangana is a Darug word, so that's a local Sydney area word. It means take my hand and help me up.
Its students are among our most disadvantaged. Many have suffered serious abuse or neglect. But here, they're needed and trusted taking care of injured animals.
That's what this program is all about, teaching trust.
It's changed my life dramatically. I mean, when I first came here, I was a rattled teenager, and now it's brought me maturity and discipline, waking up early times in the morning to come out here.
He's grown from a boy to a man in front of me, and, you know, I feel like a proud parent today, and I'm glad to think that this place is special and important to him.
It's a lasting impression that goes both ways. The students get to leave a permanent footprint here at the zoo. Their artwork adorns the entryway. There's a lot of magic here. Even dragons like Puff, the eastern bearded dragon, feel it.
So you've helped save his life. Has he helped save your life?
He has. Yes, he has. A lot of the animals here have helped me out through some really hard times.
Now they enjoy the good times. Ali Donaldson, 10 News.